Now we are talking about Kenyan churches. Not the churches in general, but about the buildings. If you come to the mountains in Kenya, you will see that the churches are built from the red mud, mixed up together with the cow manure. Those kind of churches, the buildings, they cannot stay forever. The tropical rain comes next year, and this church must be rebuilt from the ground very often. It's not like usual Western churches. And I tell you the truth, for Westerns we think, wow, rebuild the church, we need millions. No. For Kenya, we need around $7,000 to $8,000 to rebuild the whole church for the local people. Why do we need to help them? Just because during the services for the month they can participate in the offerings, and through the months they can get only about $2 to $4 of the offering. For them it's so hard to buy just a simple iron to cover the roof that the rain will not come in. So for us Westerners, with the several families come together and just bring together like $2,000, and here we go. We see the church in Kenya and the people can worship God there, bring the Sunday school there, just teach their people, just for $7,000 to $8,000. And this church will stay there and the generations will worship there. So we invite you, if your heart burns that you want to build a church, come, build church with us in Kenya. On those mountains, we want to build several churches because these people need help. God bless you.